Oh, we got it. We took care of it. Yes. All right.
In the matter for further hearing. You have the following rights. You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you. You have the right to the presumption of innocence. That means the state bears the burden to prove that you are guilty of this offense beyond a reasonable doubt. Death and or imprisonment for life. Do you understand?
Yes.
Count 4 alleges that you committed the felony offense of murder in the first degree. It alleges that the defendant, Ryan C. Koberger, on or about November 13, 2022, in Latah County, State of Idaho, did willfully, unlawfully, deliberately, with premeditation and with malice aforethought, kill and murder Madison Mogan, a human being, by stabbing Madison Mogan from which she died.
Your Honor, I would like to ask the court to consider setting a bond. Mr. Koberger right now is on a no bond hold, but it's a limited request as I don't have enough information. We are new to the case. We haven't reviewed very much in the way of information about the case, and we have just begun our own.
And then a number of members of the Gonsalves family. Those specific names will certainly be provided to you, Mr. Koberger, by way of being provided notice of these documents. You'll get a copy of these no contact orders. What you do need to be advised of and what will be in this no contact order is you are prohibited from having any contact with them whatsoever. You cannot contact them through a third person in writing or by any electronic means. You cannot Facebook chat, engage in any conduct that would harass, stalk, threaten, use, attempt to use, or threaten to use any physical force or violence upon them or place them in reasonable fear of bodily injury. You cannot go within or knowingly remain within 300 feet of their person or their home, workplace, or any other place where they might be. There are no exceptions to these orders, and if you do violate these orders, it is a new misdemeanor offense. It is punishable by up to a year in jail and or a $1,000 fine or both. At this juncture, I am going to issue the no contact orders for a period of 2 years, and then if it needs to be modified or changed by additional judge, it can be done so at that time. Is there anything further, Mr. Thompson?
Oh, yeah.
Anything further, Ms. Taylor?
No, Your Honor.
All right, thank you. We are adjourned.